Here I am. I'm great. Just on time. Good.
Hey guys, we are backstage here with Matt McAndrew, who has the number one single on iTunes right now. Taylor Swift is number two. How does that feel?
I already cried about it down there when I found out. So now I'm just like, oh yeah, cool. But no, like it's
whatever. No big deal.
No, but it is a huge deal. But I just like I'm you know, it doesn't seem real. I'm just like, sure. Yeah, I don't know.
It's pretty awesome.
But I sobbed when I was first told. So yeah.
That's great. So how was it being in the studio with Adam recording your own single?
It's another example of how hands-on he is. Like the first thing that like when we got these songs, I was like, oh, so what are you thinking about production? He's like, oh, dude, don't worry about it. I'm going to be totally involved. And I was just like, it was such a relief for me because I really trust him. And yeah, it's awesome. So.
That's so cool. And then how is it performing your song on the stage in front of everyone? Like, did that feel, was that just so magical? Because that was, it's your song, you know, this show was all covers the whole time.
Yeah.
And now it's your song.
Yeah, it was cool. I mean, I'm really into the song, you know, I really love it. And I thank Adam for getting it for me. And, honestly, at the time I was just looking at it as like another performance that I knew I had to kill.
Okay. You weren't as nervous to do it?
I wasn't nervous at any point today, really.
Wow. But, for the whole finale?
But I was probably the most nervous that anybody's ever been when the show started. And that's been like a big thing of mine. It's like, I know I can't ever have the perfect vocal, but like I can control like my nerves and my attitude and everything. So I feel completely at home on that stage. You know what I mean?
That's so awesome. And who are you performing with tomorrow night?
I'm going to be performing with Fall Out Boy, which is going to be sick. I love those guys. I'm so happy that Patrick is going to be back. He was an amazing mentor for me, so it's awesome.
That's so great. Well, good luck, Matt.
Thank
We're
you.
So
I appreciate
excited.
It. Cool.
And have fun tomorrow.
I will. It's
going
to be awesome.
Celebrate being number one.
I will. I'll have to try to think about it, wrap my head around it here.
Yeah, awesome. Cool.
Thank
See
you.
Ya.
Thank you very much.